Good afternoon, sir. Can I help you?
The name's Bond. James Bond.
Ah, Mr. Bond. We have a safety deposit box waiting for you.
Do you have an appointment, sir?
Good afternoon.
Yes, Mr. Bond. Your safety deposit box is ready for you in the privacy booth.
Do you have an appointment, sir?
Excuse me, sir. Please remove your firearm.
I retrieved the money. No doubt Sir Robert will be pleased to see it again.
I didn't come just for the money. The report you sold King was stolen from an MI6 agent who was killed for it. I want to know who killed him.
I'm just a middleman. Take the money.
Your last chance. Give me a name.
You still threaten me, even without your weapon?
Shoot! Don't shoot!
Better get out of there before the police.
James Bond, Sir Robert King.
Ah, the man who retrieved my money. Excellent job, can't thank you enough.
Sir Robert is an old friend. I helped him years ago when his daughter Electra was kidnapped by the terrorist Renard. Still, all that's in the past. Sir Robert thought that the report he paid for would identify the terrorists who've attacked his new oil pipeline in Kazakhstan. Then he discovered it was actually about the nuclear arsenals in the former Soviet Republic, so he turned it over to me.
Something's not right about all this. King, the money!
Bond, we're under attack. Find Sir Robert.
The automatic security door system is damaged. Can you reach the manual override, sir?
We're under attack. Find Sir Robert.
The automatic security door system is damaged. Can you reach the manual override, sir?
Bond, we need someone with your clearance to activate the manual override. Use these keypads to initiate the lockdown.
Here, you better take this.
Reports of a fire in the lobby. The sprinklers need to be activated manually, sir.
The automatic security door system is damaged. Can you reach the manual override, sir?
Thank you.
Stay here, you'll be safe. I have to find King. Sir Robert.
007, this is Q. Get to the Q labs at once. The suspect is escaping. She has a boat waiting outside.
Bond is here. Stop! It isn't finished!